Minecraft. It's been so long. I don't think I've played you in about 8 years? Maybe 9? Well, I guess I'll go punch a tree. Wait a second. What's this? This doesn't look like a normal tree. Birch? When did they add birch? Ugh. Huh? Birds? I guess I didn't realize how much new stuff they've added in the game. Better take a look around and see what's new. What's this? What's this? There's new blocks everywhere. What's this? Stuff flying in the air. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Steve. This isn't fair. What's this? What's this? What's this? There's people selling stuff. What's this? They just can't get enough. What's this? There's loads of brand new mobs like Dolphin, Llama, Panda, Turtle, even a donkey. Has this game become a wonky? What is this? What's this? There's golems holding flowers and horses with no skin. The glowstone is much brighter and there's still zombie pigmen. There's a brand new nether fortress, so I can't believe my eyes. And all my blocks can feel the warmth that's coming from outside. Oh look, what's this? A purple little box. Let's see, it's... Okay, that kind of hurt, but still... What's this? A tiny little zombie on a fucking chicken. The mobs, the pain, they're everywhere and it's insane. I've never heard this much before. The zombies, creepers, endermen, and even elder guardians. I simply cannot take much more. I'm uninstalling. What is this game anymore? What is this thing?